First of all, as a person that frequents the kitchen, you know what I'm saying? I frequent the kitchen. I do my laps. I come through. This don't look like a cooker. I don't know. But we gonna see.
Let's do it. Grab the steaks. Grab the soggy mincemeat. And put it round the steaks. Soggy mincemeat and put it round the sticks. Oh shit, sticks are too big. Oh, it's falling apart. Right, as you can see, this is exactly how it is. I don't think I'm supposed to have put egg in the mincemeat, but I only got to see it when it was like this, so what I'm going to do is pour some...
Nah, y'all can never say I can't cook, bro. I can do better than this. I can do better than this.
I don't want to use it all because I need to...
I can do better than this.
Some. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put them in the oven for about 20 minutes. Because then when they come out, then I've got to put the onion in. And that's how I was shown. Right, as you, well, you can't, probably can't see, but this is how it's said to do it. Sprinkle them all over. Where did that go? There. I know the top's looking
bit... Did she, mix ravioli recipe with
you
something?
You did see me putting the juice on. So, that's the onion. I don't know that with the air.
Whose hand is that? Who's allowed her to cook
then
this?
Then it says...
Whose hand was that? That's a spice? What is she putting on
this? But anyway, it don't matter. And then it said, put the rest of the stuff over the onions, whichever you want me to say. I need a tin of tomatoes for this, yes, I'm going to open a tin of tomatoes as well because it needs to be all covered. Right, so yes, I've got tomatoes. It needs to go all over. That is the different spag bol.
What the fuck is this?
Ali's coming to do the taste test.
No, bro, no, 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 bro.
I swear to God.
Bro, you heard the crunch? Look at the face of disappointment. Bro, it was a crunch. Bro, the
I need to pull myself together. Hold on. Hold on. All right. Breathe, breathe. Breathe, Lark. Breathe. Okay. Okay. Bro, even the ghost in the house. Bro, even the ghost in the house is like, bro, this is some bullshit, bro. This is some bull, bro. Bro, it's still crunching, bro. Yo. Yo. For just $1. Bro, for just one cookbook, we can save his life, guys. For just one cookbook, guys, we can save his life. Bro, what? No. Bro, every time I hear that, what?
What bit?
That bit on that side. No, other side. Other side, yeah.
Oh, it's you, it's always 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 you.